Sambisa Forest.
Me, I don't hear them before.
You don't hear them before. Wait till you hear.
So,
yes.
Yes.
So, why? Are you crying? No, no, that's some joy. I sent 12 people, 12 men last time.
Yes, sir.
Why you ask?
You said you sent 12 soldiers there before. 10 died, 2 came back. Now you won't come send 2 people. How many go die and how many go come back?
I don't know. You are here to serve your country. You can die for this country. Who do that for this country?
Yeah! I can serve the country, but to die for the country.
You will die for this country.
No, sir! No, sir!
Yes, we are the 2 ICs there. You take him along. Okay, you hear me?
Go.
You go there front. I don't know how you go. Just go there, finish those boys. Finish them and come back. Do you hear me?
No problem.
Any question? Again, for the last time, we are moving.
No,
what is this? This was rifle?
No, only 2 bullets there.
Yes. Manager, no money from the president.
I married newly. I don't know. My child is not even up to 1 month, sir. I don't know. Sir. Don't you have any other place you can
you
send
go there.
Us?
I don't need to ask questions. Did you hear me?
This is not what we
go to Sambisa Forest. Brother, fire!
No,
my turn!
No, be this
you,
flag.
I'll court martial you people.
It's not court martialing anything. It's not what we
planned. Don't disobey my lawful order.
You hear any fool?
Don't disobey my lawful order.
Oh, you see how court martialing? This is not what we planned.
What are you doing? Are you not moving your clothes?
And I better send this already. We don't mind the go away. Here we are back in the army. Are we already in the Sambisa Forest?
Come on, go. Tell me, that sound familiar.
Good thing.
That sound is dead familiar.
I'm the commander. I need to protect my family.
You're commanding.
Get away.
You're commanding you. You're commanding me to die.
You don't know, commander, don't use to die.
Me, I don't live here.
Come here, come back here.